A lot of it turned up a bit more than what I need, but I ain't worried. Looks all right. It's only mostly goes well. It's normally six
Good
about
luck, Jake.
65, 70. But if there's a hard track with loads of, I'll let you start.
Green, green, green.
Oh my god, this is like my heart's really going.
You're in fourth. Right side. Clear.
Cold tires, nightmare.
You're in third. Good job. Next car is the leader. You're in second. Next car is the leader. Good job, that was for first. on your left. Stay on the left. Stay left. Next star is the leader. Ready to go. Thank you. Go right. Nice pass, that was for the lead. End the go. End the go.
Coming up behind you, Stuart.
Okay, mate. That got me out of the way anyway. Which bent well now.
I'm sweating.
Yep, so am I. had a bad start though. Lost all sound. It's like the guy in the pits and adjust my sound.
Oh no!
Where to start? I don't know what happened, it all jumped. Next thing you lot have gone, I was sat there on the start line with no sound. And then going down the hill, I hit the back of someone. It was going slow. Thought I'd broken my wing, front wing.
Yep.
So I went in the pits, it was fine, but I had to adjust the sound as well. Don't know why I'd done that. Set some fast laps anyway, just trying to catch back up.
Well, I've done laps in the race faster than I've ever been.
Yeah. Well, I couldn't get below mid 33s. I've got mid 32s now.
Well, I think my fastest lap is 1:31.7.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Five laps to go.
Thrown it away.
Crashed?
Yep.
Whereabouts?
I'm on the move again.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I've lost 5 seconds, which meant I've added the win to Steve.
What'd you do? Just spin out?
Just rear end come round.
Yeah, that's what happened to me just now. Went in a little bit too quick and just come round.
I've lost my rhythm now.
The tyres are going as well, mine's yep. Starting to slide around. So. Been pushing hard as well.
Thank you.
Two to go. White flag, one to go. Got a slow car on the right. Got a slow car on the right. Go left. There's the flag. It's
well
over.
Well done, Steve.
Great job, driver.
Pity of that last mistake you made.
Yeah, considering I've never driven this car before, or a single seater, competitively, I think I did quite well.
Nah, we all know this is your home track, your favorite one and favorite car. You've been practicing for 3 weeks.
I wish I had. I haven't, honestly. First competitive race in this car.
Yeah, but this is really a great track, man. This is still an old track. No, not a lot of off tracks. If you make a mistake, it's over. One of my favorites in old games.
Yes, definitely a great track, especially this version of it.
But I think if you have to race it in real life, it's really scary, because this is a bike track normally. Yeah?
It is a bike track, yeah. But they do race British touring cars around here.
Well done, lads. Good racing. Well done, Ian.
Cheers, John. Quite enjoyed that, especially in VR.
Think. I got lucky that I didn't crash with my mistake when we went too wide with Victor. Otherwise, it was over for me.
You did well to make the time up. I think you were 6 seconds down, I think, and you slowly clawed it back.
Yeah, I really pushed. I really had to gain half a second the lap on you, otherwise I would never make it. Then I made a small error, lost 1 second. I was like, damn it, I lost it. I think you made a small one, and then the big one, and I was like, okay, under pressure.
Yeah, definitely. I think my fastest lap of the race, however, was the last lap.
I did a 31.0.
My fastest lap was a 32.3. That ain't a bad lap actually for me.
Mine was a 31.4.
So, yeah.
So I went half a second faster in the race than I did in qualifying.
Yeah, and I done most of
Victor,
that race all on my own.
I don't think there was one driver without any mistake.
That's
a I made
it
so small, I didn't crash.
But...
I did good. But then I crashed it. And then